Hi guys, welcome to WebSense Pro. I'm your host Bilal Nasir with another Shopify how-to video, and in this video I'll teach you guys how you can add custom social icon on your Shopify store. So one of our client requested us to add an Etsy social icon which is not available in Shopify store customization section. So as you can see, I have added this Etsy social icon. They had an Etsy store and they are transforming their store into Shopify, and they wanted to add the link to the Etsy store as well so they can get sales from both of the platform. So if I go to the back end of store, and also this tutorial is applicable on Dawn theme latest version 7.0.1. it will also work in Taste theme, Craft theme, Studio theme, and Crave theme. So it's applicable on all of these themes. If you're using any other theme, mention on the comments below so I'll help you guys with implementation of this tutorial. So if I go to customize of Dawn theme, and if I click on theme settings, and then we have this social media. And now if we see, we don't have an option to add Etsy icon in our store. So what are we gonna do? We'll add a custom icon in order to add our social media. So if you wanna learn, stick to the video. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, comment on the video below, and let's get into the code. Okay guys, so I added Etsy icon and pulling the value of URL from Vimeo icon. So they don't, Dawn theme in Shopify didn't have an option to add an Etsy icon, but the client didn't have the Vimeo. So I just replaced the front end icon for Vimeo. So for example, if I add URL here at etsy.com and hit save. Now if I go back to my front end, so that's an Etsy icon, and when I click on that, it will go to my Etsy store, right? So that's how I did it. I just replaced the front end icon for Vimeo in order to add my custom icon. And in order to do that, what I'm gonna do, I'll show you guys with the LinkedIn icon. So LinkedIn is also one of the important professional social media which is not available in Shopify Dawn theme. So what I'm gonna do, I'll use some other option, like I'll use Tumblr in order to replace with LinkedIn icon. So you will add your LinkedIn URL in the Tumblr section of Shopify theme settings, but it will display it as the LinkedIn icon. So for example, if I So my LinkedIn company URL is, let me search it first. So that's my LinkedIn company URL. And I'm gonna copy and paste this URL on my Tumblr section and hit save. Now let's go back and hit refresh. Now, as you can see, it's showing the Tumblr icon. And when I click on that, it's navigating me to my LinkedIn company profile. Now what I need to do, I need to replace it from the front end so it will show the LinkedIn icon. Okay, now first we will download our LinkedIn PNG icon and we can Google it up. So if I go to google-images, or let's download it from flaticon.com, they can give us better quality for free. So I'm gonna search for LinkedIn and I'm going to download the PNG icon which looks similar to other icons. So I think this one will work. Okay, I'm going to download this one, click on free download, and here we go, our PNG icon has been downloaded. Now I'm going to convert it from PNG to SVG. in order to convert your PNG to SVG, go to pngtosvg.com and scroll down. So that's an online converter for PNG to SVG. Now select your file. Choose file. Okay. That's our LinkedIn icon. Click on that. And your icon is now showing up. Now click on generate button, which will generate your SVG file. Okay, our SVG icon is ready to download. It should show a preview here. Let's wait for a bit. So I think this tool isn't working properly. So what we're gonna do, we will search for some other tool. And there's another one which I use, which is convertio.co. Let's try that one. Okay, now choose file again to convert our PNG into SVG. Click convert. And here we go. Our SVG is still converting. Let's wait for a bit. Okay, it's ready to go. Now click on download. View our SVG file on browser. That's how our SVG files looks like. Now what we will do, we'll open this file in our Notepad editor. So I'm going to open the file in Notepad++, and that's our SVG code. And now we will go to our code editor in Shopify. Now let's go to DOM, actions, and then click on editing code. Again, editing the code is a little risky, so you need to take backup before editing the code. Click on duplicate and take backup before messing with the code. Okay, click on edit code. And now I'm going to search for Tumblr. So here's the liquid file for Tumblr icon. And I'm going to click that. And as you can see, there's an SVG code. Now I'm going to replace my SVG code with this code. And hit save. Now let's go back to your store and hit refresh. Okay, our Tumblr icon is converted into LinkedIn, but as you can see, it's a lot bigger than what the Tumblr was. And in order to fix that, we will go back to our liquid code. And in here, we will define width and height as auto. Auto. And we will add a new class here, which will be icon. So class is equal to icon in inverted commas, and now hit save. Now let's go back to our store and hit refresh. Scroll down to the bottom. I think it's still loading. I think we did something wrong with the code. Class icon. Yep, everything's good. Hit refresh. Okay, it's loaded down. Okay, now scroll down to the bottom, and there we go. Our Tumblr icon has been converted into LinkedIn. And as you can see, it's working fine. Working fine when we hover over as well. Let's take a look in mobile device if it looks good in mobile. And here's our mobile layout. Percent. Okay, yep, it looks good in mobile as well. As you can see, perfectly aligned and looks perfectly good. Cool, right? Okay, guys, so that's it for the tutorial. I hope you guys liked it. If you do, make sure to like the video, comment on it, and don't forget to subscribe. Until next video, have a great day.